Hi, my name's Amadeus Finlay, and I'm an Irish-born, American-based Irish historian of American history. I'm also a storyteller, a filmmaker, and I find nerdy historical facts really interesting. Like the history of barbed wire.
Simple though it is, this humble invention from 1867 would revolutionize farming in the American West, and, ultimately, help the cattle boom, well, boom.
And now, a fun fact about trees. If you go for a walk through the woods in New England, you might see a tree that looks like this. Straight and then a random poof, bend. That's because when it was growing as a little sapling, an indigenous person bent the sapling to indicate water, in this case a river right here, or maybe a way through the mountains. This is an Indian trail tree. And did you know the popular children's classic by Rudyard Kipling, The Jungle Book, was actually written in Vermont? Having said all that, I have never actually been a professional historian.
I was awarded a master's degree in American history by the University of Edinburgh, after which I went into journalism in the city of London. After several years cutting my teeth, I moved to New England and pursued a career in television and movies.
Thanks for watching. My name is Amadeus Finlay, and I make history interesting.